Hi, my name is Alas Abrahim. Welcome back to my YouTube tutorials. Yes, today I just want to show you this particular design. How to design an event flyer or just, let's say, a poster. Yes, and I got this baddest cool guy, yes, Kosiata. So I just want to use Kosiata picture to do that. And actually, he has an event coming up on 11th of this month. Yes, so we just want to use Kosiata. Yes, and I've just downloaded this picture and I don't need to do anything to it. So let's just jump to into our Photoshop. So this is the Photoshop. First thing what I need to do is I've already planned what I have to do and all that, so there is no need for me to do anything again. So I'll just come to file, click new, then the subject come. Then I'll say actor flyer. It's okay. And the document type, I'll use international paper size and I'll use E4. It's okay for me. Then I'll click. My laptop is so slow today, so I don't know what is happening. So that is what we'll have, and there is A4 size for that. So that is what I'm going to use. So the next now I'll just go and import the Kosiata picture, place link. So place link, there is that. Then I'll just click on it over here. That is it. So I'll resize it by holding Shift Alternate on my keyboard. Then to resize it, I'll move it top. Yes. Move it on top. It's okay for me. Then let's transform and placement document. So let's wait for the transform done. Yes. So on this, it's okay for me. I don't want to remove the background because I just want to use his background as my flyer background. So I don't need to. The next thing I have to do, I have to rasterize this. I just want to rasterize it. It's not happening to me, but I just want to rasterize it. Now place it in the middle like this. Then what I will do next is to work is to create a gradient on it. So a gradient overlay. Then I'll click over here, then I'll come over gradient and this way. So I'll click the picture. I want the listing is shirt color, and I think I've already did that, so that's it. But to get the shirt color, what you need to do is to come and click on this one, eyedropper tool. Then you click on it, then you get the color for something. Then when you get the color, you just need to click here and you come and click over here and you get it over here. So let me just set this one. On top of this one, I'll set the location to what? 39, it's okay for me. Then this one, I'll set it to 40, okay for me. Then I'll click okay. Okay, so I've just done the gradient. Then this one, I'll convert it to smart object this way. I want the tutorial not to be so long, so I just want to make it move faster, easiest. So this way, this way. Then I'll come and click on my move tool. So what next will I do? I'll come and pick erase tool, eraser tool over here. Then I'll change it. I'll make the hardness 0. This one 500 is okay, and it's soft. So I'll click on this like this. If your, you see, it has come out, it has closed. So when your caps lock is on like this, it will be like this. But when it's off, it will appear. Get it done. So what I need to do is to just cancel some of these places. I don't want it to like that. So I just want it like this, and you get more things to do. So like this is okay for me. So this way is okay for me. Simple. So the next thing I have to do is to go back to his details here. Freaking presence. Now copy freaking Then I'll come to my text tool. Now click here. So I'll right click and then have a gallery. So something like this. Then I'll click window to get my characters over here. It has a bit. So then I'll change it to white. Like this. White. Then I'll change the size. Let's say 12. 12 is too small. I will not make it 18. 18 is okay. And it's too distant. So let me just. I normally use poppins on my designs and modular art. So this one's with poppins. And I'll use somewhere. Let me just do. I don't want to do it deeper. This one, simple one. And then this one. Okay. So I'll make it 30. Let's say 30. What? How would 30 be for me? Just too big. So let me make it this way. Freaking. Then I'll come and pick what's the name. I'll come over there. Then I'll pick presence. Those things you can write it back because I have already put it down to do, so I just have to copy it and paste, copy, paste, copy, paste. You get it? Yes. So this is how we go. So this. So the picture, I have to move it a little bit in. You get that? Over here. So this black, this particular white, I don't need it. So I can decide to put black color, black deck, black color over there, black color, black color, black color. Okay, it's okay. Just to get the distance. Okay. So the next thing I have to do is to go and pick more stories about. Osiata Sala Shutdown. So Osiata, this particular title has to be big, a little big. So I'll paste it. I'll make it, let me say 40 meters here. Wow, okay. 40 meters too big. Now this maybe 30. Then I'll change anything to semi. So if you don't want to move anything, you just have to lock it. Locked it. Then you lock to this one. So this one. So make it 10. So it should be here. Then you now come up with Sala. You want to paste that one. This way. Then this Sala has to be big. Let's say this way. Then let me see extra bold. Extra bold is okay. Then you come and pick shutdown. Shutdown. Have something like this. Shutdown. But I don't want it to be characters. I want it to be like this. So when this one is here, this one, let me move it. Let me make it to bigger. Let's see. Okay, 100. Let me just make it 100. Okay, let me just click it that way. Okay, so we have something over here like this. Then get this like this. So over here, this one over here. So make this one come over here. It's okay for me. So this one, I have to work around it. Let's just work on it. So this one, I'll just change the grid. I'll just customize it by clicking over here. Then I'll come to the embossment. But sometimes I don't normally use embossment on my design too much, but I just want to try this one. So make it softer. Then the tick, I'll move it in. Then the text, I'll move it somewhere over there. Okay, so it's okay. So I'll come to this one, insists I'll make it outside. Then I'll change it to what? Normal. Then I'll change the color to black. This way. It's okay. So I'll create another one. Just watch what I'm going to do. So this one, let me change the color to this one. Then I come back here and resize it to more. Resize it. Then I'll come back here, then make it to bigger. You see, it's okay. Then I'll come back and change the color to white. This way. Yes. So I will come to drop shadow. So from the drop shadow, I'll make it normal. Then I'll increase the thing over here. Then what I need to do is to get the distance by the water by here. So let's see something over here. So this one has done, maybe this one. Then this one, I'll just come and give it a gradient over there. Then I'll choose this. Then I'll change the color over here. Change the color. I'm gonna say making it yellow. I'm say making it this one. Okay. Then I'll change the angle. Make it 45. Like this. And I'll open it again. This one is too distant, so I have to change web colors this way. Make it somewhere like this. Okay. I'll have something like that. So I'll group the two. This one, this one. What is the Bezier type? I'll group that one. Then I'll group it in. Then I'll call it title. I'll call it title. Then as we're doing, you have to save, so I just have to save it to there. Okay, because if you are not saving, your life, anything can happen. So just save. So this is, for now, this is what you have, you get, and I'll move it top there. After that, we do, after composing, then you redo your arrangement in those things. Yes. So the next thing that we have to do is to give it the ticket. They have the price and those things. So I'll make it, I'll click here. I don't want it. I want stroke. I'll make it white. And I'll make it 3 is too small. I'll make it 10 is. Then I'll make it distinct. Then I'll come and pick tickets. Tickets. I'll come and paste it. I'll come over here and change it to regular. I'll change it to 14. And I'll bring it in here. Then from the ticket, I'll just give it a semicolon. Okay. So I'll come back and pick 30. So when you buy from, when you get a ticket, you get a 30. So I'll make it 24. It's too small. I'll make it okay. So we'll have something like this. Then I'll make it this thing. That. So the next thing I have to do is to put the Ghana cities. I'll add this. It's okay. Then that one too, I'll make it 12. 12 like place. Now change it to semi. This thing. And this one, I'll make it semi. So I have this two. Then I'll hold shift control to transform it so that it will feel realistic. And I'll have something like this. It's okay for me. Then I'll group it. So I'll call it ticket. Okay. As you are doing grouped so that you can understand what you are already doing. Yes. So I'll duplicate it by holding control G to duplicate. Then I'll hold it and move it over here. Yes. Yes, after the bracket. Thank you. That is why I tried making 16 letters, now 16 is 2012. Let's make it 11 so that it will go in the log for how I want it. So this should not. So perhaps I'll turn like this. Then I will have it come over here. Then what I need to do now is to pick my return function or something. It's okay. I'll change the color to white. Okay. So I have something like this. That's what I'm doing. Just keep saying. So, you're right. On this, I just coming up. It's a good design, so we can make it come down. Then we do the title, let it come down. So let's see. Then the tickets. Let's go. You can this anything that you need to write, add, you add it. So that is just how we design a flyer for an event. However, I wanted to add more things to make it this thing. So let's see this one. This one I want to add shadow. I want to add shadow. I want to drop some shadow. Yes. I want to drop some shadow. Let's see. Add it. So, this one, I want to use opacity to somewhere. Yes. Add it now. On this, you have done a part, or you have just completely done the design with good estimate layout, put everything However, I want to mix some this time on a pinch kind of like that. So I just want to kind of make two over here rectangular to kind of draw a shape like this. Then after drawing it, I'll rasterize it right click and rasterize it. Change this thing, the normal to cream. You get that? Yes. So, have something like this. It's beautiful. And each anybody who sees it would thank you for designing this kind of beautiful thing for them. So, this is how. Thank you very much for watching. Have a nice day. Watch us.